So this is like my 30th time trying to record a video in the past 20 minutes because every single lobby keeps dying and all the guns suck and just anyways, what's going on guys? Godsidus is here. Today we're going to be using the AWS, just using its normal like PM2 scope, I think it's called, with the green laser. For those of you who don't know, probably my least favorite sniper, not including like the BFG and Hecate, because those don't count as snipers, those are crutch weapons, don't at me. Point is, I'm not really a fan of this gun because of how much bullet drop it has, and it's just so different compared- Why do I even try? But the point is, the gun is so different compared to all the other snipers that switching between other snipers and this gun is just so weird and it's so inconsistent that I try not to do it that much because I just won't get used to the gun, and it just- the bullet drop is just so weird, man. It's not like any of the other snipers because it is defaultly suppressed. It does have weird bullet drop, and I just don't like it. I don't like switching around this much. I don't like having to find the bullet drop over and over again, and it just takes a while to get used to, and that's time that is wasted and trying to learn things that I really shouldn't have to learn because switching up the snipers just ain't worth it. Okay, I really thought that guy should have died. I mean, I thought he should have at least. I mean, beats me. We are doing pretty decent to start off. Luckily, we aren't getting into like any long range kind of sniper fights right now because I would 9 out of 10 times lose them because I just don't even know how to begin to deal with the bullet drop. Can I pick up the gun? I'm gonna pick up a second AWS. Now, the one thing that is really good about this gun is the fact that it can hold so much more ammo than other snipers, which is why a lot of people do like it because ammo is a big thing when it comes to snipers. When you only have like 6 or 7 bullets or even like the Mosin, as much as I love it, only having 5 bullets really sucked whenever I used that gun. Like, it just made it really annoying. And although I do have a lot of kills on the gun and I do enjoy the gun, I don't enjoy having basically no ammo, which is why I think the Scout is the greatest sniper because it has all that ammo. It has really quick fire speed. It's basically everything you could want in a sniper, other than people who can't hit headshots and they use like the BFG and they just need body shots to get a kill. Even then, it's definitely the best sniper because of all that. Now, the AWS is kind of like halfway there. If it didn't have this bullet drop, it definitely would have been my favorite sniper up until the Scout. The bullet drop just kills it for me, man. It does have the... Oh, I thought that was the guy I hit. I was thinking like no registration. Okay, that's not what went on. Loud and clear. I messed up. Okay, no. Why'd you have to pull the Glock, man? You had the sniper. You could have just, could have been on your Paradox stuff and just quickscoped me. Like, come on now. Okay, thank you. My teammate killed that guy because I probably would have missed because he was getting at more than 10 studs and the bullet drop was really going to kick in. Ooh, but we are, I want to say this, even though, I really just amaze myself sometimes. Even though we just missed a bunch of shots, our quickscopes aren't that off today. Like, accuracy ain't that bad. It could be worse. Definitely could be a lot worse. But as of right now, not too shabby. I mean, I can't really complain all that much. Okay, thank you, teammate. I had a high feeling I was screwed right there if my teammate didn't kill him, but could be worse. Definitely are doing better than I expected because, God, do I really despise this gun. You guys have no idea. Oh, what? That should have hit. I don't care what anyone says. That was a hit. I'm no matter what kills I get at the end of the game, I'm counting one more. I'm gonna tally it on just because I believe that was some BS and I deserve that kill. Right now, we're going 21-3. Not too bad. Could be worse. We are kind of holding our own and I just need to slowly adjust. Oh, that is the Phantom Forces I know and love where I get headshots and they just don't register. Thank you, PF. Ooh, okay, that went... No, just let me kill you. Let me kill you. Please, please, pretty please. All right, no, I'm gonna reload and just pretend I don't see him. I think that's my... No, that's not my best course of action. I didn't think they were pushed up that close. I thought they would have spawned a lot further back. I'm sitting here spamming space trying to spawn on them, but then they all got into combat. Should have known that I'm trying to spawn on you guys. I needed you there for me. Purposefully not collecting tags just to extend the game for as long as I can, which as you guys know, I'm all about kills and stuff. So that's what I do. Let's get up here. See if we can take... No, stop. Go. Ooh, poor guy. He really didn't deserve, like, I fully 100% should have died right there. I have no idea how he didn't kill me, but anyways, I'm just gonna, no, come on. 99 damage, bro. This is why I would use the intervention over the AWS or like the R700, because the one shot to the body is a lot more consistent, where with this gun, it's really hit or miss on a lot of it. And I just don't like that uncertainty. It's just not for me. I would much rather know that if I'm going to shoot them 9 out of 10 times in the body that close range, they're going to... What? You... No, hold on. Did you mean to tell me that didn't hit, bro? You mean to... You mean to tell me that wasn't on point? I beg to differ, Phantom Forces. Like, maybe it's not hit registration anymore. Maybe the game just gives me hit markers to make me feel better. And really, I just suck. Like, my aim is just that boosted. 36 and 7. We could be doing a lot better, but we also could be doing a lot worse. So you got to remember that. We may not be the best right now, but we could definitely be the worst. And I'm really just going to kind of keep that attitude on this because I don't have high expectations with me using this gun whatsoever anyways. Because, like I said, I hate it and I'm not a fan of this gun. And overall, I'm just really bad with it. There's a guy to my left. Please, just give me 2 seconds. Oh, thank God you're not good at the game. Wait, no, stop, stop, I lied, I'm sorry. You're good at the game, bro, please. All right, I'm just gonna lie down and hope for the best. Where are the people at? What? I was getting shot in the back. Where did they go? All right, cool. I mean, I guess they're dead, but, ooh. Okay, I don't know what that, like, quick. Bruh, why you gotta do me like that, man? Just trying to get these kills, trying to get these views, trying to get my clout up. And, ooh, this is where it really gets tricky. All right. See, that was the headshot, but I don't know, man. I'm feeling a little iffy about this. Teammate. Team. You. What? What? He was right there. He was a centimeter away from them. Centimeter! Shoot them! Come on. It's like my teammates are trying to let me die. Like, I'm fully convinced it's a conspiracy at this point that they just want me to die and that they think that I don't deserve to live. Like, my teammates plot against me. They do it. I swear, I put it on everything. They meet up in a group before the game starts and said, hey, if there's ever a time to save God status from dying, don't do it. And they pay them racks. Thousands. And they're all rich as hell now because they all just let me die so I can get embarrassed publicly. Why you gotta do that to me? Was there really any need for that? Like, do I really deserve to be outed like that constantly? Like, everyone already knows I'm trash at the game. You don't need to help it. Like, just let me do bad on my own. You don't need to help me do bad. I promise you I'm going to embarrass myself enough. You don't need to help me. Y'all frustrate me, man. I swear my teammates are out to get me and nobody can prove otherwise. Like, I wish I had, like, all the footage from, like, my life and I can, like, categorize it without having to go through it, where I could just pick out all the times that, like, my teammates have let me die rather than help me. And I swear on my life, it's at least 1,000 times. Like, I'm willing to bet at least 1,000 of my deaths could have been prevented if a teammate just had eyeballs. Like, if he opened his eyes and hit left click and, like, kind of aimed a little bit to the side, I would have been safe. Oh, no, he has an SFG. Oh, no, he's crutch gun user. Oh, thank God he's bad at the game. Jesus, man, please don't do that to me. Like, you don't need to use the one-shot guns. I'm gonna miss you half the time anyways. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh! Bro, I'm nuts. How am I alive? Actually, how am I alive? Oh, I'm sicko. I think that's all there is to it. Holy crap. See, this is what happens when I don't have my teammates there, and I don't have false hope that they're gonna help me. I take matter... How is that... What? Okay, that one I really can't complain about. I don't know why I'm saying anything because I definitely didn't deserve a headshot on that one. Wow, okay, 62 and 12, there's 6 minutes left. Can we go over 100 kills? I'd be really happy because I, like, never really... Actually, no, I've gotten over 100 kills with the AWS before, but, like, it doesn't happen frequently. Not to mention that I barely use this gun, but, like, wow. He just picked up 5 kills with that frag. He literally just killed out the entire team. Wiped the entire squad on his own. Oh, no. And I'm gonna only hit body shots at this distance because I don't know the bullet drop. Woo! I love the AWS. If only you could work like every other sniper in the game and have similar bullet drops to each other. I'm standing still and forgetting that they have normal assault rifles or sniper rifles. Help! Help! Bro. Okay. I'm just gonna stop shooting and I'm gonna have to push up because obviously at range I'm not gonna get anything done. And I have the accuracy of a literal potato. So it just isn't even worth it anymore. Oh, a little bit of a boost jump right there. Not that it did anything special for me, but it looked cool. Looked kind of fancy. No. Ooh, okay, that makes up for it. Nobody say anything about me missing all those easy shots. It makes up for it. We did the 360. I'm better than Pokey now. Ooh, no. Okay, all right. Please hit headshots. Like, I gotta pep talk my way through this now because I can't do anything on my own. I saw his name, but I was just looking at a pile of dead bodies, man. 74 and 14, really aiming for the 100 plus here because I really don't want to do anything lower than 100 right now because my last, like, I'm just not having good luck lately with PF and I'm just... my lobbies are dying out. Like, I join games that, like, every single time it's Mirage, like, team deathmatch, and nobody in the game knows how to kill anyone, so it's like, there's only, like, 10 kills so far, and nothing gets done, and the game lasts for 15 minutes, and it literally ends up being, like, 10 kills total by both teams, and that's just not a fun time. Nobody enjoys that, and that's literally all I'm getting lately. I gotta make the most of what I get here. See, if Adus was any other sniper, I'd be able to hit that shot first try. This game makes me angry. Ooh, wait, no, stop. Why did you, like, stop running? He stutterstepped at me, bro. He juked me out. He broke my ankles and then shot a 3 in my face. Wait, keep walking. There we go. See, now they're getting with it. I knew I paid these guys for the right reasons. They're supposed to set up and let me kill them. They're supposed to have simpleton movement where they literally just run in a straight line and don't try to move at all and just let me get the kills. That's what I paid them for. That's what they're supposed to be here for, and they're finally doing it. I'm only gonna cut their pay in half now. Wait a second. Wait, stop. Oh, never mind. Get off me. Woo! You don't want this work. I don't know why I'm trying to act tough. When, okay. Yeah, it's... I didn't want to live anyways. I just didn't want to live anyways. 85 and 16. We need 15 more kills. See, I know there's a guy up on this roof. Yep, okay. There's multiple up on this roof. No, I couldn't get my grenade off. Please. Just let me throw my nade and kill you. The closest person on my team to me has 23 kills. How, bro? You only have 23 and I'm at like 85. Jesus. If this was team deathmatch, this is like the carry of a century. Actually, no, that I lied. I've had a team deathmatch game where I had 162 out of 200 kills, and that was a carry. Like, that was brutally carried. And I honestly, like, if I wasn't there that game, my team had no chance of winning. Oh god, that's funny. But oh, kind of zip around these tags. Hopefully my teammates don't come notice them. I want the 100 kills, man. Like, I'm dedicated to the grind. And if I don't get the 100 kills this game, I'm going to a next lobby and I'm getting 100 kills. One way or another, I'm going to obtain that grain. No, I'm not, because he's not. Did he pick up my AWS and just dump on me with it? Bro, that's the most disrespectful stuff ever. We have 2 minutes to get like 11 kills. Please. Please. No. And I'm not gonna kill either of them, am I? They're just too good. What is up with like all these random nades? Like, why does he have 7 ones in his name? And why does the other guy have 7 A's in his name? I mean, it's none of my business at the end of the day, but like, bruh. See, if that was any other sniper, I would have had a headshot. All right, we have a minute 40 to try to get 11 kills. If I don't get 11 kills in this time, I'm going to cry. I really don't want to use this gun for another round. Like, I'm gonna be honest, I really just want this to be over with. Like, I'm tempted just to Desert Eagle only because I can't hit anything. I literally can't hit any of my shots right now. Okay, I need a good spawn. Perfect. No, it's not. What? Bro, how did I miss? How do I miss shots like that? Why am I so bad? Please, body, do not make me use this gun again. I beg. No, you're gonna give me a hit marker on that? Really? No, that could have been a collat. That would have been 2 out of the 11 kills I needed. Come on, all right. No, okay. We need 5 kills in 50 seconds. 5, I'm using nades, I don't even care. I'm desperate. No, okay, perfect, right here. Kill him, now we move up on him. We need 4 more kills, boys, 4. Can we do it? No, we can't. Bro, I'm like shaking. I don't know if you saw my mouse movement right there, but it is, what? Double bolt! I swear to god, I need 3 kills in 30 seconds, dude. I'm going to screech if I don't get it. No, is there nobody on my team in a good position? All right, hold up. 2, 3. Throw that nade. I think I need like 2 kills. No? Please, okay? No, okay, please? Bro. Oh, did I get it? Did I make it? Oh, thank god! Never again. This gun, terrible. I hate it. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I hope you guys enjoyed, because that was absolutely torture. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.